get sucker, don't want smoke. Hold on, let me take a toke. Why you boast? Now you looking like a damn ghost. Do the most. Welcome to the show and I'm the host. Use a foolie. I got the bang, hit you with the toolie. Now you snoozing. Killing all these bitches cause they losing. Get it, two-step. I just want that boof pack. Oh, you think you know Jack? Come on, run your knapsack. Blessing all these bitches. You think I am a fool? Okay, okay. Oh my god. This class is so fucking ugly, man. Oh. Shit.
I lost my glasses and now I have to use these ones and they look very ugly. And I'm sorry. Okay. Wir machen weiter mit Kingdom Come Deliverancen. Ich wollte eigentlich wieder mal zurückgehen zum normalen mit der Break Gaming. Wow, wow, wow. Alles ist laut. Mit den üblichen Spielen, also Cyber Monday mit Cyberpunk, bla 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 und so weiter und so weiter. Cheap views on your mother's ass. Fuck off, man. Can I? What? Okay, sorry, ich würde gerade, ich muss gerade dann jemand melden. Zeitstempel, wie soll ich einen Zeitstempel machen beim Livestream, Digga? Okay, goodbye, motherfucker! Yeah! Genau, hört man mich eigentlich? Ist der Ton gut? Ton gut? Ton gut? Ton gut? Ton gut?
Yeah!
Ton gut? Genau, hört man mich eigentlich? Ich könnte noch ein bisschen näher ran.
Ton gut? Ton gut? Ton gut? Ton gut?
Ich verspreche, bald gibt es eine bessere Akustik. Ich arbeite dran.
Genau, hört man mich eigentlich? Ich könnte noch ein bisschen näher.
Oh, okay. Aber im Moment bin ich halt noch in einem Riesenraum. Der ist sehr, sehr halt wegen der Akustik. Ist ziemlich scheiße gerade, aber wenn ich nah rangehen müsste, ich gehen, okay. Hey, baby. Oh, okay. Hey, where you going, D?
God,
drunk might. Nein, ich will nicht handeln. Piss off. Hab ich noch? Ja, ich hab noch. Who are you? Nein, ich will nicht spielen. Okay, was gibt's noch hier auf der Karte? Hier habe ich eigentlich alles. Was wollte ich machen? Speichern, genau, aber das habe ich ja jetzt gemacht. Dann gehen wir wieder hin, okay. So beautiful this game. What in the shrimp? It's an apple with a hole. Warum liegt hier einfach ein Apfel? Okay, egal. Ist da unten noch irgendwas? Nope. In die Burg! Hier war ich glaube vorher noch gar nicht. Oder? Ja doch. Warum liegt da ein totes Schwein? Oder schläft es? Ey! Der steht wieder auf, ist ja unglaublich.
Che. Hotza. Puta.
Bruder Pförtner. Kann ich einen Blick ins Kloster werfen? Take a look inside the monastery.
What's got into you, boy? The grounds inside the monastery belong to the monks of the Order of Saint Benedict. No others shall pass.
I've been sent here from Talmberg. I'm to speak with the one responsible for construction.
That'd be the master builder. Or with our brother, the overseer.
So geil.
What matter is it you're here about?
Beste Monster.
It has to do with the stone for construction.
Ah, then that's a matter of supply. You'll want to talk to the overseer. He knows more about that sort of thing.
Overseer.
His study is right above us, more or less. Go up the steps to the left and then head back in this direction. Almost the back. The whole way. Farewell.
Fuck off. Schreiber des Kustos. Nein, nicht stehlen. Johanka. Johanka! Johanka!
Henry?
Henry!
I'm glad to see you.
Me too. I heard that you're doing well.
Well, that depends.
You're alive. So you're doing well.
Okay.
What's happening here? Oh my god. Philip and... they're all...
Yes? Where do you think the wounded ended up?
Actually, I had no idea.
Well, now you know. Me and Nicodemus have been trying to keep things under control since Scarlet's was raised. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
You wouldn't happen to know what Fritz and Matthew did here, would you?
Don't even talk to me about that. They weren't badly injured compared to most of the others here. And after lying in bed for a while, they got bored. So they started drinking. I'm trying to help people in dire need, and the two of them are drinking! With that cretin, Elias.
They always have been thoughtless, but at least they were punished for it. Who is this Elias, anyway?
One of the ordinal monks who helps out here. He was the one who brought the booze. All three of them got friendly pretty fast. You know what they say about birds of a feather.
And do you know what got between them?
I don't have a clue. One minute they're the best friends in the world, and then a lot of yelling and furniture flying around. They threw Fritz and Matthew out straight afterwards.
Sorry, Jungs, für die Hintergrundgeräusche.
What kind of person is this Elias?
A timid kind of fellow.
And why is he being so hard on Fritz and Matthew? They're drowning in debt because of him, and it seems all they had was a small fight.
I don't know. He was the one who wanted to befriend them in the first place. I don't believe it's because of any property damage they did. It's got more to do with wounded pride.
Thank you. That's all I need.
So can I help at all?
Certainly. We can always use an extra pair of hands here. And it's been like that since the beginning.
I was in a bad way myself back then. They took me to Rat-Eye unconscious, and I needed a healer. How is everyone holding up? What can I do?
Holding up? People here are dying, usually needlessly, and I can't do anything about it. We don't have enough food or space or anyone who's willing to help us.
Doesn't anyone help you with nursing these people? You've got scholars all around you.
Scholars, maybe, but they leave the healing up to God. Nicodemus is trying, but everything he knows is from his books.
Can I have a look at them myself? I know a little about healing.
Do you now? And what would you do if you burnt yourself at the forge?
First, you have to cool it down with water. Marigold ointment helps, and well, it's better if you don't bind it and let it breathe.
You do know what you're talking about. Looks like blacksmiths know about more than just pulling teeth.
Pulling teeth? Nothing to it. As long as you don't squeeze the pincers too hard and crush them.
Well, go and see if anyone needs anything. Just don't go pulling anyone's teeth.
Doesn't the monastery care for them?
They give us some food for them and a place to sleep. But I wouldn't say they help exactly. More like they just tolerate us.
Do you have enough food?
Enough to survive, maybe. But convalescents need feeding up.
Maybe if I brought some meat, some game, that would strengthen them up.
That would be a great help.
You need some meat, bitch.
Anything else you need?
Look around.
Well, it is a little crowded.
Crowded? I've had to leave some of the sick lying in the open air, even at night.
Ich glaube, der Dialog sollte innen drin stattfinden.
I'll try to negotiate better conditions with the monastery.
I tried that, out loud. They just nod their heads, but don't move a muscle.
Nun gut.
Very well. And how are you doing? You're the only woman.
I don't care about her feelings, man. It's gay.
Some of the monks speak to me, but other people act like I don't exist. Too bad the custodian isn't one of those.
Is the custodian causing you problems?
All the time. Apparently he has a wife somewhere, but that doesn't stop him. He's constantly strutting around in front of me.
And, what else?
What do you mean, what else? He's invited me to his home.
I could do something about it, if you liked.
No, I can deal with him. The last thing I need is you going around threatening people. It won't help me, and it definitely won't help the refugees.
So why you tell me, man?
Why is there a guard outside?
He's here because of me.
Because of you?
Yes. There was one time I just had enough of it all, of the way they treat us, and I almost slapped one of... But that doesn't matter.
What can you tell me about the custodian?
He's supposed to be in charge of all the guards and the security of the monastery. But really, he has a say in pretty much everything, including supplies. And that's why he probably thinks he can do whatever he wants.
Hey! Aufpassen!
Ja, nicht gut.
All right.
Look, Henry, I know I can speak harshly, but I'm at the end of my tether. Last week, Bohuslav died. Maybe you knew him. And nobody even blinked an eye. We desperately need help.
I'll do whatever's in my power.
Good old Bohuslav. So sad.
Tell me more. All right. He just needs to sleep.
Close your eyes.
Ow.
And who are you?
Brother Elias.
What do you do here?
What I can. I'm just trying to help the Scalets locals as much as I can.
How long have you been helping here?
Since before the refugees arrived. It was much less crowded back then.
And what do you do here exactly?
Mainly I help Brother Nicodemus. Occasionally I keep watch at night in case someone takes a turn for the worse. Sometimes I have to hold the patient down or fetch and carry things.
Do you know anything about healing?
A little. I can manage the basics, but without Brother Nicodemus, I'd never be able to deal with the more difficult cases.
Thank you. I heard you had a fight with Fritz and Matthew.
Heathens.
So it was you they fought with?
Yes, it was me, and I hope I'll never have to see those wastrels again.
They deserve to be ousted, but the debt, how are they ever going to pay it?
I really don't care. Let them live in penury. Brutes.
Minus 1, also 8. Das hat 9. What will happen to my family?
I can't sleep again.
Schwierig. Die respektieren dich. Hm. Tun sie das?
I'm surprised you see it that way. They only talk about you with respect.
Really? Them?
Of course. They said you fight like a bull. And they hope you'll have a beer with them sometime again.
Well, definitely. Men will fight sometimes. I'm sure we'll settle this debt somehow.
Okay.
May the Lord watch over you.
Das war ja realistisch.
You're easy to convey?
I don't know.
Christ above! I can't get a wink of sleep.
What are you making such a fuss about?
A fuss? Because of my leg, I have to stay here for at least another week. Hurts like fuck. And with everyone else moaning and groaning all night, I can't get any sleep.
Maybe I can make you something to help you sleep.
Oh, and for God's sake, do it quickly.
Farewell.
Ja, ich hab doch Schlaftrunk. Mach ich nicht.
Hey, help me.
Everything here is fine.
Why are you here? Ich kann schlafen und speichern. Oh. Wo kann ich gerade schlafen? Ich kann gerade irgendwo schlafen.
Ja? Damn. Why are you waking me?
You're not from Scalitz?
No, but please help me. I can't stay here.
What happened to you?
I was working on the building when the scaffolding up by the roof collapsed underneath me.
Well, and you're very lucky you survived at all.
Yes, that's what everyone tells me. But it's no use being alive if all I can do is lie here like a wet sack of barley.
Well, you're pretty battered, but I don't see anything that a few weeks' rest can't fix.
Weeks? My God, I have to get back to work sooner than that.
Man.
What's the problem? Why can't you stay until you heal?
I have a family. I'm poor. It's only thanks to the building work that we can survive.
Same.
And the master told me if I don't come back in a few days, then I shouldn't come back at all. And where can me and my wife go then? Who'll take us in? We'll end up living in the woods, where any bandit or ruffian could set on us.
Is there anything I can do to help? It looks like they took care of your wounds.
When I was little, my father got trampled on by a horse, and an old hag from the village gave him some kind of purple herbs for it. And he got better very quickly.
And do you remember what the herbs were?
I don't. But there's supposed to be the whole cursed knowledge of the world in this place. Something has to be written about it. A herbarium. Anything.
I'll try to find something.
Thank you. Thank you.
Farewell.
Hopefully
I have what you need.
Take care now.
Huh? Why are you waking me?
You look all right.
Mostly, but my leg still hurts.
Did the cumans wound you?
That's what I tell the ladies. Truth is, I did myself a mischief while I was running away.
Hmm. And do they rebandage it for you?
Occasionally. They told me they don't have enough bandages.
Well, that's no use. Those bandages need changing. I'll get some.
Take care now.
I have the bandages.
Wonderful. Could you tell Brother Nicodemus?
I can do it myself.
I thought you were a blacksmith.
a long time ago. But unfortunately, I've had to learn a thing or two about the art of medicine since then.
Well, fine then.
Take care.
Huh? I have the bat.
Wonderful.
Eh?
Nicodemus.
God be with you.
How are you feeling?
Good. It feels clean. Hope it helps.
It will. Tell them to rebandage you daily. You have the bandages here.
Thank you very much, Henry.
Don't mention it.
May the Lord watch over you.
Good. What is this?
Okay. Bye.
These wounds have been well taken care of. He'll be able to get out of this on his own. Philip, from Scalitz. I don't see any wounds, but he's shaking terribly. He'll be able to get out of this on his own. He's not reacting. But all I can see that's wrong with him is his leg.
Er bewegt sich doch.
I have to ask Johanka.
Er bewegt sich voll. Ja. Der bewegt sich nicht.
He dead.
Bis zum nächsten Morgen schlafen sollen. Ja, am besten. Nein, nicht setzen. Es ist ja cool, dass man detaillierte Animationen drin hat und sowas. Das mag ich ja übelst voll, aber die müssen abbrechbar sein, Alter. What the? Was ist los? Wie gesagt, also ich mag detaillierte Animationen zum Beispiel, dass er sich hinsetzt und sowas, ist alles geil. Aber in der Realismus, es muss ja abbrechbar sein, so dass es halt, wenn er sich hinsetzt, dass du dann halt sagen kannst, setz dich doch nicht hin und steh wieder auf. Mittendrin, sonst musst du die ganze Animation angucken. Und es ist ja realistisch, weil du kannst ja auch dich irgendwo hinsetzen und dann dich anders entscheiden und nicht hinsetzen. Nicht hinsetzen. Also, I don't get it. Oh, ich hab ziemlich Hunger, so. Ja, dann esse ich halt eine Karotte. Einen Apfel. Jetzt mal den ganzen Scheiß, dann bin ich satt.
I'm not needed here.
Yeah, but he's dead. der Moore. Hat der noch was zu sagen?
Farewell.
Schlaflose, was für ein Name. Nicodemus. Das ist der Creeper.
You're the one who's in charge of the wounded.
Yes, I'm the Infirmarius here. Time was, I only had a few elderly monks who couldn't walk to take care of. Now I have this mess to deal with.
Monks so old they can't hold themselves up with their own legs.
Oh, if that were the only bodily function they could control. But I shouldn't talk like that. It's a blessing to live to such an age.
How are the wounded from Scalus?
Some of them are well, others are dying here. Needlessly. It's a good thing we have Johank.
Ich grad Pause. Check ist da. Ich mache gleich was zu essen nach der Pause.
Quiet!
So you don't normally treat the wounded, then?
Well, there were accidents, of course. A broken leg, someone who'd been kicked by a cow or bitten by a goat. But this, I've never dealt with the carnage of battle before.
If only it had been a battle. This was cold-blooded slaughter.
You were there? God be merciful to you and the dead and the wounded.
How can I help you?
Have you talked to Johanka?
I did.
Well, if you know something about it, then go and take a look. However, you don't look like you've studied the Hippocratic arts.
That's true. I'm the son of a blacksmith. But I have been around the wounded before. What do I do if I'm not sure of the treatment?
Come and speak to me. We'll see what we can do.
What do you think about the custodian?
Baron von Burg? Well, he does his job well. He keeps us safe here. And the last time I saw him was when I was rubbing ointment on his rash.
I heard he's been here a lot lately.
Well, that's true. He comes to visit Johanka. But he's never here long, and he always leaves unsatisfied.
Thank you.
I can't sleep again.
Thank you.
Why are they so badly provided for? People are crammed in next to each other, and some have to sleep outside. That can't be good for them. It gets freezing here at night.
I can't afford anything more for them.
How is that possible? You're the Infirmarius. You decide how all the money gets spent.
But I have no say in how much money I'm given. And because the abbot's away, it's still the same amount I had when I was taking care of a few old men.
Can't you do anything? Won't the others help?
Unfortunately not. The brothers in the cloister aren't much interested in the external world, and the custodian has enough
to play
with the chaos in the region. Besides, his main concern is the smooth running of the monastery.
And the local custodian? His crew has enough provisions.
I tried him, but it seems he had some disagreement with Johanka, and now he won't give us anything.
I'll try to talk to him. I can't believe your conscience lets you leave the Scalitz locals in such a state.
I know. I'm ashamed. But my brothers believe it's all in God's hands now.
Yeah, fuck you.
Even so, conditions here seem to me quite unchristian.
You're not the only one.
No, it's very Christian.
What happened to Philip?
Philip?
He's unconscious. He's shivering and he has a fever.
Ah, I didn't know that. When he first came here, he was fine. No wounds on him. He was escorting the others. Then he got worse and worse until he lost consciousness entirely. Ask Johanka. Maybe she'll know more.
I'd like to learn.
And what can you do?
A bit of everything.
Can you now? But to be more precise, do you understand herbs and medicinal plants?
Quiet!
Was bringt mir das zu lügen?
To be honest.
So what am I supposed to do? Well, never mind. Go to the herb garden, take a good look at what's growing there, and then pull up the weeds in the herbaceous beds. Is that clear?
Clear. I can get cracking.
Not so fast. Have I even told you what I consider a weed? It's dandelions, stinging nettles, and thistles. Those plants have their use, but they've no business growing among the euphrasia and the mentha, or anywhere else in that garden, for that matter.
I see.
Once you've cleared the garden of weeds, come back. And woe betide you if you pull up anything but weeds.
Don't worry. You've never had as good a gardener.
Okay.
How do I...
You see, this is the part where you learn something.
Look in the herbarium.
How can I...
You see, this is the part where you learn something. Look in the herbarium to find out what a dandelion, stinging nettle, and this...
Steht doch dran.
Where is... Between the mint...
It's done.
Did you weed the beds and leave...
Hä?
Not a leaf.
I'm glad to hear. I'm going to check.
Okay, scheiße.
Do you know any?
I'm not an expert.
Wieso kann ich das denn vorher sagen?
A little something. Is it urgent?
Well, one of the workers who was injured during construction would like to get back to work. He mentioned some purple flowers that would...
Herbs.
Oh, purple herbs that should help.
I couldn't tell you off the top of my head, but you can have a look in the herbarium here. There won't be too many purple herbs for bruises and sprains.
I need help with...
Hands? I know, but there aren't any bandages.
I have bandages, but I don't know how to put them on.
God be with you.
How about some potion to induce heavy sleep?
Certainly. The old reliable.
Reliable?
I won't get any sleep.
The old reliable.
Brothers like a good sleep. And sometimes that's the only way to get one. I'll show you how.
Thanks. Would you teach me more about alchemy?
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
Wouldn't you rather learn?
Well.
Muss dringend lesen lernen, Alter. Dann noch was.
Good luck to you.
He'll be able to get out of this on his own.
Er liegt mitten im Regen, Alter. Alright, alright. Da gibt's noch was zu entdecken. Sonst haben wir alles. Crank.
If you're not working here, clear off. If you're not working,
Escalade. Oh, okay. Aber bei Regen sieht es so geil aus, wie es glänzt und alles. Fuck. Was? Okay. So what I do first? Wildfleisch, Unkraut. Upala. Was soll ich wissen, dass er gleich nachgehen geguckt nach? Private Schneewittchen. Moin, hey, geht. Cooler Name.
Were you sat?
You said it was finished. Try again and do better. Good luck to you.
Yo, alles paletti. Keine Ahnung, kennen wir uns oder wie bist du auf meinen Stream gekommen? Da steht zum ersten Mal, dass du zum ersten Mal chattest. Was ist das blöde Feld? Oder? I'm lost. Private Schneewittchen. Oh, Nest. Wow. Spielst du schon lang? Ja, es geht. Ich bin noch nicht so weit. Ich weiß gar nicht, wie viele Stunden ich drauf habe, aber ja, schon ein bisschen. Ich habe es schon mal angefangen vor Ewigkeiten, da wo es rausgekommen ist. Und jetzt habe ich aber einen neuen Run gemacht. Und ich spiele halt, gerade spiele ich das, wenn ich Zeit habe, immer das. Normalerweise mehrere Spiele, aber jetzt gerade versuche ich das hier durchzukriegen, bevor der zweite Teil rauskommt. Hast du schon deine Stadt? Nee. Ich habe das DLC, aber ich habe das noch gar nicht angefangen. Bin gerade noch am rumquesten, also die normalen Quests. Tiger, servus. What's up, mein? Mache brutale, spannende Quests. Mit viel Action. Ja, du musst zu irgendeinem, ich weiß nicht, das ist wahrscheinlich am Anfang noch keine Stadt, aber irgendwo musst du das halt finden. Aber du musst halt gucken, vielleicht gibt es da irgendwie einen Guide, wo steht, wo du hin musst. Aber ich weiß es auch nicht. Ich lasse mich einfach überraschen. Die ganzen DLCs, ich habe die installiert, aber ich lasse mich überraschen, wann die kommen. Keine Ahnung. Fragt der AI, genau. Distels auch Unkraut, oder? AI weiß alles. Ich habe auch, das habe ich auch letztes Mal schon gemacht, bei diesem komischen, ich weiß nicht, wie, ob du schon gezockt hast, das Spiel, aber bei diesen komischen Vogelquests, wo man die Vogelkäfige aufstellen muss und damit die Vögel reinfliegen und so. Alter, aber das war schon beim ersten Mal voll das Problem, weil man die Vögel nicht gefunden hat und keine Ahnung, da, weil der voll verbuggt ist. Rennen, SL. Distel, ja, für manche Tränke. Also ich habe noch nicht so viel gebraut und alles, aber gerade ist der Auftrag einfach nur... Oh, thanks for the follow, man! Appreciate it! Gerade der Auftrag ist einfach, dass ich hier das Unkraut rauspflanze. Und ich dachte mir, das ist ein guter Quest für die Mittagspause. Minze. Alter, wie viel Unkraut ist hier? Also, keine Ahnung, also... Hast du geantwortet? Oh, du bist Dev von Unreal Engine? Ja, bin ich auch. Also, ich habe auch vor... Also, ich habe jetzt schon eine Weile nicht mehr gestreamt, aber ich streame auch ab und zu Game Dev... wie nennt man es? Ja, Game Dev Streams halt. Wo ich an meinem eigenen Spiel rumbastel. Hab gerade privat ziemlich viel Scheiß am Laufen, deswegen bin ich... so ein bisschen unmotiviert, was kreative Sachen angeht, aber hab schon Bock mal weiterzumachen und wieder mal zu streamen. Die Stell. Bei Five-Bim? Was ist das? What is a Five-Bim? Alter, wie viel? GTA Roleplay, oh, okay, nice. Streamst du eigentlich auch? Dann checke ich nachher mal dein Profil aus. Ach, ich habe sowieso, für Follow mache ich immer gerne, Follow back. 127 Follower, also du machst schon was, oder? Hier, da hast du einen Follow und dann checke ich mal aus, wenn du online sein solltest. Nur im Winter, okay. Also machst du irgendwas, warte mal. Du machst irgendwas Landschaftsgärtner oder sowas oder Maler und Lackierer, oder? Oder was machst du beruflich? If I may ask. Koch? Okay. Wieso hast du da im Winter weniger zu tun? Golfpark, okay. Aber ich meine, wenn du im Golfpark arbeitest, dann verdienst du ja nicht schlecht wahrscheinlich, oder? Dann kannst du es ja leisten, im Winter weniger zu arbeiten. Lass mal gucken. What? Okay, in der Schweiz, ich weiß nicht, wie hoch der Mindestlohn in der Schweiz ist, der ist wahrscheinlich ein bisschen höher wie bei uns, aber trotzdem krass. Damn. Kochen im Golfpark und du verdienst wenig, echt krass. Ich dachte so, Golf, da kommen nur so rich bitches hin. Ist Löwenzahn auch Unkraut? Und was ist Augentrost? Okay. Na gut, ich meine, musste ich halt hocharbeiten, ne? Ich werde auf Ratatouille machen. Löwenzahn ist Unkraut. Okay. Dude, wie lange mache ich den Quest schon? Ich streame halt, also jetzt gerade nur für eine Stunde von 13 bis 14 Uhr, weil ich habe Mittagspause von der Arbeit. Und ich verbringe gerade eigentlich die ganze Zeit damit, Unkraut zu pflücken, das ist schon geil.
I will kill some people next time.
Gut, dann lass mal die Beinwelle da. Nein, ich hab Minze gepflückt. Shit. Kann ich die wieder reinstecken? So, wie neu. Wie ist das dritte Auge? Was? Ich glaube, das müssen. Also, es sind drei. Drei verschiedene Unkrauts, soweit ich verstanden habe. Also, müsste ich alle haben: Brennnessel, Löwenzahn und Distel. Minze auf jeden Fall nicht. Alles ist viel. Augentrost. Nein, nicht den Augentrost. Das war knapp. Schon spannend, die Quest. Wächst es eigentlich wieder nach jetzt, oder was? Nicht, dass es so eine ewig wiederholende Dings ist. Okay, jetzt haben wir alles, oder? Guck mal. Oh, da ist auch noch Löwenzahn. So gut wie den ganzen Garten leer gepflanzt. Leer gerupft. Da ist noch ein Löwenzahn. Das war's jetzt aber, komm. Let's go. Who you?
I'm looking for whoever's in charge here.
The construction's led by Master Builder Corel. You'll recognize him easily enough. He's the only one who doesn't look like a laborer. But if you want to talk to the overseer, then he's probably in his study at the top of the stairs in the gatehouse.
It's done.
Did you weed the beds and leave?
Not a leak.
I'm glad to hear it. I'm going to check with.
May the Lord bless you. Bling, bling.
Shh, da hinten, denn. Okay, ich muss eh bald aufhören. Die Voice ist auf Deutsch. Ja, ich mach's lieber Englisch. Also, ich find's Englisch besser. Ich mag die deutsche Betonung nicht so arg. Allgemein bei vielen Spielen. Finde ich ziemlich schlecht übersetzt. Ich habe es bei dem Spiel, weiß ich gar nicht, ob ich schon mal umgestellt habe, aber ich mag es einfach auf Englisch und ich habe ja deutsche Untertitel.
If you're not working here, clear off.
Mind out! Something will fall on. You've got no business.
Why is unfriendly, man? Ich meine, ich habe auch manchmal Ausbrüche von Englisch. Deswegen habe ich auch hingeschrieben, Deutsch-Englisch-Stream, weil ich irgendwie immer wechsle. Passiert manchmal automatisch. Ich meine zum Beispiel, also das hat mit dem Englisch-Deutsch-Hass, also Deutsch-Hass-Übersetzung hat bei mir angefangen mit Half-Life. Wenn du Half-Life 2 gespielt hast, weißt du was, vielleicht, was ich meine? Guten Friemann. Das ist eins der krassesten Spiele ever, also eins meiner Lieblingsspiele ever. Und das ist ja auch schon ein High-Budget-Spiel. Und die haben bei der deutschen Übersetzung eigentlich einfach zwei verschiedene Voices genommen. Eine für Mann, eine für Frau. Und damit alle Charakter vertont und das ist übelst schlecht. Nicht mal Porno-Qualität, Alter. Muss ich, also falls du es nicht kennst, muss ich echt mal reinziehen. Die deutsche Synchro von Half-Life 2 ist der größte Verbrechen ever, Alter. Weil die englische Synchro ist übelst krass. Sagt nix Half-Life. Sagt dir nix? Okay. Half-Life war damals, wo, also Half-Life 2 war, wo es rausgekommen ist, Game of the Year und wurde als eines der besten Spiele aller Zeiten ausgezeichnet. Das ist auch mein absolutes Lieblingsspiel. Also eins meiner absoluten Lieblingsspiele. Oh, what the fuck, wie komme ich da rüber? Okay, man kann darüber. Ich hätte vielleicht speichern sollen. Ah! Das ist durchgeflogen. Ach du Kacke. Ich muss jetzt nicht alles pflücken, oder? Alter, ich muss alles nochmal machen. Wieso ist das Spiel so? Ich dachte, ich speichere. Ja, ich muss jetzt eh aufhören gleich. Ich sollte wenigstens nach jedem Dialog speichern. Wie haben die gedacht, dass das eine gute Idee ist, dass man sich Dialoge zweimal anhören muss? Okay, egal, ich mache jetzt hier Schluss. Sollen wir kurz was essen? Und Vielleicht, wenn ich Zeit habe, zocke ich nachher weiter ab 18 Uhr. Ja, wäre cool, wenn du mal wieder reinschaust. Ich mache auch bald wieder Gaming-Streams, also wenn falls dich sowas interessiert, also Game-Dev-Streams, falls dich sowas interessiert. Dann schau ruhig vorbei und ich versuche dich zu erwischen, falls du streamst im Winter. Genau, ich freue mich auch auf den zweiten Teil. Aber ich versuche irgendwie den hier vorher durchzukriegen. Ich weiß aber nicht, ob ich das schaffe, weil es so übelst viel gibt in dem Spiel. Ey! Ja, für rumzuspucken. Okay. Egal, gespeichert ist es. Dann. Danke fürs Zuschauen. Oh, bye bye. Ich wünsche noch einen schönen Resttag. Später, klar, ist spannend so Zeug. Cool, ja, dann schau rein. Bis dann. Ciao.